to small numbers. 34 is basically 30 plus 4. 58 is 50 plus 8. Now, it's pretty much straightforward to add 30 and 50. You know that 3 plus 5 is 8, so 30 and 50 adds up to 80. And then 4 plus 8 is 12. 80 plus 12 is 92. And so that's a simple way to add two numbers. So let's try another example. Go ahead and add 69 and 45. So 69